Well, I mean, the research is very mixed on taking in sodium bicarbonate as far as like whether or not you take it in for a couple of days prior to the event or you take it the day of the event, anywhere between, you know, an hour and a half, 2 hours prior to the event, what event you're actually doing. So the duration of the event. So if it's, you know, something more anaerobic versus something more aerobic, the research is very mixed on whether or not this actually works.